Hello everybody, and on behalf of everyone in IIHM, the International Institute of Hotel Management, let me say a very, very happy birthday to all of you. As we all celebrate our 27th birthday, let it be a huge celebration. I wish all of you a very happy birthday, and I wish every success in the life of all of you, whether you are a student or a faculty member or an alumni or a well-wisher of IIHM. IIHM has grown tremendously over the last so many years, and the last year was very special. It was special because the Young Chef Olympiad 2020 was one of the biggest culinary Olympiad the world has seen. And in short, I can only say the entire world saluted you. The entire world showered praises and adulation for our students who made it one of the biggest culinary event and one of the most memorable in the history. And of course, the very important, I must tell you, in 2020, our strategy is to create even more managers. So we are doing a small formula, yes, a formula called Hotel Plus Management, which means we are going to teach a lot of hospitality, but also we're going to teach a lot of management. We are creating global hospitality business managers in you, so you can go and work anywhere in the world. Because internationally, one out of the 10 job is for hospitality, which is fantastic. And for all of you guys, this is great news. Also, as you all know, that in UK, all the degree which you get, the University of West London, the BA in Hospitality Management, the international degree, which opens the doors and windows for all of you to work anywhere in the world. And now, with the new policy of the UK government, you can now work with the work visa for 2 years after your graduation if you want to do the year 3 and 4 in UK, in our university. So that's great news for all of you, and a sense of IHMness has been so prolific this year. I can only say huge congratulations. I can only say it's because of our students what IHM is today, as the best hotel school in India and definitely one of the best in the world. And of course, let me also say with a lot of pride that for the second consecutive year, we have been awarded and ranked by Forbes magazine, the most famous magazine in the world, in ranking us as the best place to study, is something I'm sure all of you should be hugely proud of. And also, as we move ahead in the next year, I think that things are getting better and better. And I'm sure that all of you join in this hugely popular Food Soldier, which has been one of the milestone event of IHM last year when we introduced the Food Aid program, and we have got hundreds and hundreds of IHM students doing the Food Soldier activity. And I'll try to request all our students and faculty to come forward and to become food soldiers and to contribute to the Food Aid campaign of IHM, because that's what IHM makes you, a holistic hospitality professional. 2019 had been another success story for us, and also because we have added a fantastic campus. We have added the Goa in the bouquet of IHM campus, and we are absolutely supremely proud of our Goa campus because it's one of the most beautiful campus in India of any institute that exists, because it comes with a hotel school with a 35 room villa property over 27 acres of land, and it's absolutely fantastic educational environment, and we are very, very proud to add Goa in our campus list of IHM. And all of you must come and see our Goa campus and spend some days in the Goa hotel, which is your hotel. And on this very auspicious occasion of our 27th birthday, let me say once again all the very best to all of you And as you said that IIHM is the new benchmark in the global hospitality education, and it's you who are creating this benchmark. So thank you very much for listening to me, and enjoy the day. It's your birthday, it's IIHM's birthday. Let's together celebrate this huge, huge day, the 15th of March 2020. Thank you very much, and see you soon in your own campus.